7-inch etcher made in Reedville, Michigan. This is the Grist 7. This is the Grist mill. There's a patent with a date of 1872. This bandsaw is made from wood.
Yeah, look what I've said, it's fabulous. The wheels look set.
Who's gonna stand turning it while he
goes? It's around 2.5.
Keeps the torque off the actual saw blade itself.
I know, yeah. This looks okay, yeah.
Here's a plow that was made in Unity, Maine.